take this from you? You racist, this gentleman hears me and propagating this social distancing!
The funny thing is, in any other circumstance, you might have had a point there. Except my boss is a woman, I was a chick in the 40s, I hate everyone equally, and there's no one alive who could comprehend my sexual preference. So in other words, Miss Fatwinkle, check your privilege!